Hey, Wild Fox, should I do it?
Yeah, why not?
Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, good morning, good afternoon, or good evening. JB2K6 here, back once again, with SMBX, Bowser Bowser 2.
Remake!
It's been remade, or it's being remade. This, I've got to be honest, I have been more pumped for this than I was for fucking Doom. And Wild Fox will tell you, I was really pumped for Doom.
Even I was pumped for fucking Doom.
Bowser Bowser 2's back, motherfuckers! Yes! Wild Fox, thank you so, so much. I owe you big, man. I have been pumped as hell for this. So right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to SMBX Bowser Bowser 2. We're going to be starting from scratch because, well, the whole campaign's being remade, so things are going to be slightly different. There are going to be some things that you recognize. There's going to be a whole lot more things that you're not going to recognize. Problem with that is that I am also not going to recognize them.
There is something I will let you guys know. There is something called scripting with the new, with 1.4.2, which is what he's currently using in a way.
Scripting?
Yeah, scripting, which means I can make events happen.
Oh, I don't know whether to be happy or sad, to be honest with you. Because you are going to find ways to make my life a living hell.
Oh, yes.
That's what you do. It's what you do best. So, give you access to scripting. Ah, bollocks. All right. So, because I'm using Wild Fox's zip of the game, the two test slots are still there. I haven't played this at all, so I don't know what the fuck to expect past what I had in the original Starter Bowser 2. So, we're going to go to a brand new empty slot and start from scratch. So, right, oh god. 1 year later, after the events of Starter Bowser... Well, I'm loving the neon pipe there, Wild Fox. What a strange pipe! Oh, I'm not going to be doing that. Better check it out. No, I'm not doing it. Cannot be too careful since what happened a year ago. Yeah, no kidding.
Mouse.
There it. Ah, oh, fuck. Ah, oh, it wouldn't be a Stars of Bowser video unless you said mouse. Unless you told me my mouse was on screen, it wouldn't be complete. You.
Mario.
Oh yeah.
Are you in my space base?
You should totally do the fox voice. Do that again. Do that again. Go.
That's what I did. Mario, why are you in my space base?
What do you mean in your space base?
Yes, my base. It is currently orbiting your world, well, an alternate version of it.
An alternate version? What would... Oh, I'm doing it in my own voice, fuck it. Why would there be an alternate version of my world?
Well, alternate worlds are different versions of the home world. Each version has an event in it that turned out differently than the main one.
Ooh.
Could be just a small decision or a major one.
Oh god. I should tell you, but you know about that trap pipe you laid?
I never set a pipe to be a trap. I set a warp back here to hide it as a pipe. I was hoping no one would notice it.
Well, we noticed it. Okay, so since you have a warp here, just send me back home.
I wish I could, Mario. But I cannot at this moment.
Nah, for fuck's sake, of course not. What? Why not?
Well, something happened. Well, someone. Let's just say if I told you, you'd be in great danger.
Oh, wonderful.
Anyways, they came in, stole, and scattered my energy crystals.
I wonder what our mission's going to be. So you need to get those crystals or I don't get to go home.
I think we can help each other.
I think we fucking have to. With what? Wait, what's your name?
Wild Fox. But call me Wild, anyways. I think you can... Let me adjust here, because it's kind of hard to read. I think you can get the crystals. The more you collect, the better. You will need so many of them to get to the next area open. Okay. These new doors will show a star with a number. You will need that many crystals to open that door. That's kind of...
Oh, that's clever. Alright. Alright, finally to get home.
Alright, I'll keep in touch with you throughout your journey. Bye.
See ya. Creepy bastard! He gets to teleport! Fucking teleport me home, you dickhead! Oh, I'm in control again. Alright, okay, so. Hang on a minute. Nope. Fucking bollocks. Alright, off we go. Ooh. Okay. Alright. Oh, this is good. The D-pad doesn't work. by the way. Ladies and gentlemen, the D-pad doesn't work at all, so I'm using the stick to play. I am not used to playing this game with the stick. This should be interesting. All right, so which door do I go through? The one with the star or the one without?
The star means it's locked.
Oh, that's the locks. Okay, all right, so through that one. All right, let's go to world one. Or world I,
if you remember. These are Roman numerals.
Yeah. Okay, oh, this memories from the corners of my mind. Or
onward
ass.
To adventure.
Oh, God. That hill in the middle is creepy. All right, so. Hello, Mario. Oh, wait, this is you. Go!
Go! Hello, Mario. This is indeed Wild Fox. These blocks will help you along your way. Wow, that's a reference.
No shit.
I find this is the best way to help you and keep you safe as I can. Now, you know that these blocks here can give you items and coins. Just hit them from below.
Okay, so Mario basics. Thanks, Wild Fox.
These coins will allow you, a one up after you cook five, one up after five of them are collected.
Got it. Right, so Foxtail coins, still a thing.
There is a new coin in here, type in here too. And oh? I do have the puzzle coins still in this game as well.
Oh, okay.
So the red and blue coins will still do stuff. Red coins will do individual things. And then blue coins, you have to collect them all to do something.
So that you guys know, I don't fancy being kidnapped and tortured again. So I am going to be collecting all of the Foxtail coins that I can find. I am going to be going for them.
Star coins are skill coins. You can get these if you like.
I'll be getting them if I see them. If they're kind of on the way and I kind of know where they are, I'm going to go for them. I'm going to try and get all three in every level if I can. If it gets to a point where I don't know where one is, or it's just so well hidden that I just cannot find it, then I'm going to be asking Wild Fox for help. Once I've got that help, we'll be going for it. So you know what, I think we may as well just make it so that we have to get all three of those star coins.
Mm-hmm. And we can see on the map, main map screen, if you got them all or not, and which ones you got.
Oh wow.
Because these do go, just the fox coins do not.
You know what? Fuck you. Shit! It's coming back! Don't like it! Okay, we're good.
Oh, by the way, do not hold a shell too long in this version of SMBX, Jake, because the shells do come back.
Oh no, really?
Yeah, they do.
Whoa. What the fuck? Wait a minute. That was fucking cool. Not only did I not know that was there, the game kind of made me collect it. What just happened? All right, so now I've got fireballs. I intend to use them.
This leg is a halfway point. When you touch this, it will mark you here. You die, you start here. When you enter the level, you enter anything. If you enter anything else, this point will become invalid and you must start the level over again.
Right, okay. So we've got a halfway point for this level. Okay, Foxtail coin. Bugger off. Okay.
I like the fox kill tail coins over the dragon coins.
Oh yeah, always. Come on, you fuckers. Aw. I am so ready for this. That's a lie. I'm not ready for this at all. I'm not even slightly ready for this, but I'm going to do it anyway. Oh, God. I need to get
this D-pad
fixed.
Well, this is the first level. It's supposed to be fairly easy.
Okay. So far, it has been. We're okay. I just nearly fell in that pit. Wow. Okay. This is me, guys. You got to remember, it is very possible that I'll die to a pit. I have died to a stationary Goomba. So if you've been around for any length of time, you'd have seen that happen. And for the record, Wild Fox has not let me fucking live that down.
Nope.
At all. Oh, okay, hang on. Yes! Fucking got it! Alright, I didn't expect to be able to get that, but I got it. Hey. Alright, I'm gonna turn the sound up on the game a little bit.
Oh, just let anybody who's subscribed to me know and doesn't know yet, I am doing another I have another Let's Play going on, Inherit the Earth, Quest for the Orb.
Oh, go watch it. I at first, when I saw the some of the footage of the game, I remember playing it from years ago, but don't remember enjoying it too much. Wild Fox has actually made it look like a lot of fun. So much fun that I've installed it and I'm playing it myself.
Yeah. Luckily, you don't have to buy it.
Yeah,
I've got shared on my account.
We've got access to each other's Steam accounts through family sharing. So
yeah, see upper left there, you can see the star coins.
I was about to say, you can see how many I've collected. And I think it will even show you from like what ones you've collected. So left and right.
On the left there, yeah.
So the dark cave.
This is something with scripting.
Ooh. Okay.
So that's the one levels of scripting. This is a red level. Red levels have two exits in them. Mm-hmm. The normal tape exit and then a key and keyhole exit. Extra exits can lead to bonuses, extra levels, or even other secret places.
Ooh, okay. What?
That's just going to explain to you it's a dark level.
Fucking damn it. All right.
You're messing with me. Allows me to do this and repair, Jay, and your mouse again.
Oh, fuck's sake. Okay, thanks. Wait a minute. Oh, it does grow back. All right, we're good. We're good. I was panicking a little bit there. I was a little
this
bit worried.
This only can be done via scripting using this.
Tits! Oh, this is looking good for me, isn't it? Alright. What? Fucking turtles! Alright, fine. I see how it is, game. Is that how we're gonna do it? Oh, great! Wait, you know what?
You have to beat the level with the star coin to have it appear.
Oh, no. So I can't, get one, die, and just have it collected or...
You have to beat the level somehow, and then when you come back, that star will become blue.
Tits.
So you know which ones you have gotten already, too. Right. So.
Oh, God, where does that end? All right, you can fuck off, you. Go on, there you go.
That's why he was there, is to show you the end of the pit.
Oh, my God. Right. Okay. Ah. Okay, this is like playing a horror game for me, because there could be a stationary Goomba right outside my field of view to kill me again.
No, this level here, all enemies and coins have a glow to them.
Okay.
Including fireballs. If you see a glow up top of a pipe, there's an enemy there, so...
What the fuck? There we go. Oh my god. When an enemy dies, it loses its light as well. Great. So there are some I'm going to probably want to keep alive tactically. Bugger off, right. Okay, so this has two exits, so I'm going to be exploring the ever-loving shit out of this level, because I want to find all exits. Okay, nothing in that pipe. Going to go that way? Yes! I fucking knew it! Right, we have a key. We have a keyhole! Yeah! Exit one done! Well, that might be exit two, but fuck it, you know what I mean. First bonus! Is it actually going to be a bonus, though? Because I know you bastard, and I know that this is probably going to... All right, so it is a bonus. We're okay. I have access to flowers now. I was a little bit worried that was going to contain a poison mushroom or something. Because knowing you, that's exactly what could have fucking been there. So I think it was valid. All right, okay, so... That's clever. It knows I've got that one now, so I don't have to collect it again. I've completed the level with it. Okay, right, so, how about your butt? Go away. Well, come back. You know you want it. No? All right. Okay, then.
JJ still remembers all the pain and misery.
Yup. It's all coming back to me now. And it's fucking horrifying.
There's no reason. My controller works fine, so there should be no reason for me to die.
For those of you that haven't seen the original series, there was a moment where... I needed to take a break. I genuinely had to stop for a moment. I was too busy laughing. I fixed my controller and everything was working fine. I was like, you know what? There is no excuse for me dying now. I've got no reason to die. And if I do, it's my own fault. And before I'd even finished that sentence, I landed in a pit.
I got hit by a shell,
didn't I? That was it.
Yeah,
I ended up dying.
It's actually episode one of Stars of Bowser.
Oh, God. So, if we can find it, I'll put a link to that in the description so you can see it for yourself. Because easily one of the funniest moments in this entire series. Right, no reason to die now. Immediately dies. Skills. Well done, Fat Man. Well done. Okay, right, so... Foxtail coins. I don't think it was a Foxtail coin in that secret area, was there?
No.
Okay, so we're good. Nope. Halfway point. So, star coin. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Ah, got it! All right, okay. Panic over. Stop panicking, Marfox. We got this.
I'm not panicking.
Shit, it's me that's panicking.
Like I said, star coins are skill coins in here, so you gotta have some skill to get them.
Oh, well, I'm not getting all of them, then. Fucking hell. Shit. I'll try. Don't get me wrong. I'm a try. But trying and succeeding are entirely different things. This is me we're talking about here. This doesn't have to end well.
For those who know about the original Stars of Bowser 2, you know that character was each world, one character for each world, and I'm getting rid of that idea.
Yeah.
That's so, what kind of stopped me from making it further.
So we're basically going to make sure that Wild Fox throughout this campaign has free reign to do what he thinks is best. He's not going to lock himself arbitrarily into a decision.
That doesn't mean there won't be levels where you have to transform.
Oh yeah, absolutely. But we're giving you the freedom to say, you know what, I'm going to do that for this level, or I'm not going to do it for this level. Because you do your best work, like meeting explosions, like Yella does. You do your best work when you're not under pressure. When you're given time to really think it out and do your thing, you do it perfectly. So, let's do that. Oh, this is a blue level. These have three exits, right?
Nope.
Wait, this is a crystal level.
Yeah, that's a crystal level.
Ew.
Three exits are green.
Oh, yeah, of course it is.
These blue levels contain a crystal. Once you collect the crystal, the level will end. You will not find any secret exits in crystal levels.
Alright, okay. So I don't need to be looking for secrets and shit in crystal levels. Wicked. Same again. Ooh. Okay, these are fucking new. Oh, no. This is just another tool with which you can make my life hell. There's a skill coin. I want that. Ah, crap. Oh, no. How am I going to do this now? Ah, well, shit. That's gone. That's gone forever.
Bouncing off the Goomba.
Oh yeah, good point. Oh shit. Okay, here we go. Nope. Oh.
I said bounce off the Goomba, not fall in the pit.
I think I know how this is gonna go. Right. Okay.
Let the dying begin.
Oh god, let the pain commence. Oh fuck. that was so much easier than I made it look. That did not have to be difficult. Oh fuck me. Right. Okay.
I put that one there so you had all the time to get used to how it works.
Leaf!
Oh, that's another new thing.
You gave me a leaf in world one. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh wait a minute. Yep, fuck that thing. That thing can piss off. Don't want it. Yeah. Foxtail coin. Right, uh-oh. Nope. Go. You're not stealing my leaf, you little shit. Fuck it. No, I'm leaving you alone. If I leave you alone, you'll leave me alone. Nope. Keep forgetting the red ones. They stop at an edge. They don't just off themselves.
Yeah, I have them set up so they do stop on the edge, so they're more useful.
Because
in the original one, if you notice, there was no red ones. You know, I could place them, there was no red ones.
There just weren't any. Okay.
Because they were no different. But this one here...
Ooh! Did you see that?
Oh.
What just happened? How am I alive right now? Oh, God. That was the opposite of destiny. I was supposed to lose my leaf there. Something intervened. Oh, no, wait. Ah, well, shit! Bollocks! Why was I delaying the inevitable there? Why did I keep floating? I should have been like, nope, I accept death. I accept it. Wholeheartedly. Right, I'm getting my leaf now. Screw it. Fuck's sake. Alright. It's on now.
And you have to get those again, by the way.
It's, ah, wank! Alright. That's fine. Another leaf. Okay, thank you very much. Oh no, hang on. You know I'm gonna try this. Yep, we're good, we're good. Panic over. Stop panicking, Wild Fox.
I'm not panicking, I'm laughing.
Alright, look. Ah, fuck! It's me that's panicking. Oh god, okay, so I've lost my leaf already and just used my second one. You know what? Hang on, I've got an idea. Go away. Nope. For fuck's sake, get lost. You can. Wait, what? There we go. There we go, yeah! Wait, shit, there we go! Shit, there we go, okay. Fuck! That's gonna make breaking these levels really difficult. I have to get the coins. I don't have a... I did it again. What? Oh my god, I'm playing well by accident. That's the only time I play well, when it's not meant to happen. FML, right. Oh shit. You know what? I'm going to float to it and then jump back Yeah, we're good. We're good. Okay. Stop panicking while Fox right. Okay. Got it, and we got the crystals. All three of the skill coins, all of the Foxtail coins. We are golden. Alright, okay, so. Next level. Tons of piranha plants. I wonder what this level's going to consist of.
A new enemy.
Oh no, really?
Yes.
Shit. I like the music, by the way.
I can't hear it, so.
Ah, oh, shit, push card. Oh, wait, hang on. You know what? No. I don't even have OCD, but I find I have to hit all the blocks. I have to. Because knowing Wild Fox, there's something awesome in one of them. The other 400, not so much, go away! Don't like it! That little fucker, he had to land in the middle of those, didn't he? God damn it. Alright, so.
I'm gonna There's a new enemy right there.
Fuck! Was that? No! Okay, they can go anywhere. Fucking hate you already. Alright. Okay, when they appear, I'm just gonna just go screw it and run. Wait, was that one?
No, that doesn't spit. Only okay, one second up spit.
Okay. Go away. Okay, we're good. Wait, what color was this level and why isn't my down working? There we go. Alright.
It's yellow.
Ah, okay, so wait, one exit?
Yeah, it's a one exit.
Okay.
Remember your Mario World.
Okay. What? Fucking down doesn't want to work on this stick. It's being... Why is the giant Goombas? Alright. Okay. Alright. That's fucking beautiful. Just look at that. Those goofy looking bastards. There's an entire family of them. Can I? I wonder. No, I'm probably not good enough to do this, but I'm gonna try it.
I think there's a shell just off to the right.
I wonder. Wait, what? Can he? Really? No, because he's crap at the game. No, he can't. Alright.
I think there's a shell to the right, Jay.
Is there? Ooh, okay. Oh, nope. Oh, for fuck's sake! Ah, now my one-up's getting stuck with it. Okay. So I'm going to grab that shell. Oh, shit. All right. Oh, God. Ah, oh, crap. Not looking forward to trying to get that. And if I hold this thing too long... Oh, wait. That's going to... It's going to get jumped, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, no. Dipper! What? Fuck, I'm going to jump this thing. Oh, I can't just walk away from the keyboard and leave it collecting lives. Shit! Alright, so... Oh, God. Effort is required. Damn it.
You know, it's probably safer on the... God damn it, Wild Fox. There.
No, I know where to come if I need to farm lives now. Oh, that was close! I know where to come if I... Oh, shit. I haven't got a mushroom right now, and it's... Don't like it. My kingdom for a mushroom. It's not much of a kingdom, but it's mine. Fucking. At least we got shit tons of lives. On the upside, shit tons of lives. Give me a mushroom, preferably not a Goomba. If we can avoid it, thanks very much. There's none here, I know that. Okay, so. Was this a... he's fireballs.
Oh, by the way, it's not how you face in here now. It's the corner you hit for mushrooms.
Oh, so if I hit the left side, it will go right, and if I hit the right side,
it'll go left. If you hit the left side, I think it goes left, and if you hit the right side, it goes right. And really? It'll more likely hit the right side.
Oh, God. Okay. Yeah. No. Dicing with death there. All right, not happening. Shit, I have to get this again. Got it. We're good. Stop panicking, my fuck. Okay, so... Foxtail coin, gotta get it, so I am. Oh, I hate those red piranha plants. Those fireballs can go literally anywhere.
Yes, they do, and so like I said, I can put tons of fireballs into them.
Wait, what? You can have it spit more than one.
I can have them spit as many, same with those ones there.
Oh no.
As many as up to 99, I think.
You're not actually gonna do that, though, are you?
99? No. Maybe the most of 20.
That's still horrifying. That as a thought is still.
I have some that shoot 10.
Scary as up. See, what was that all about? I should not have lost that mushroom there.
I don't know why you're still standing there.
What the fuck? Because I'm confused. I'm stunned. I'm in stunned shock. Fucking game. Right, okay. Oh, five flower. Thank you very much. And while there's lots of very flammable enemies, I am okay with having a fire flower. Oh, okay. You can shit off. Oh, come back out. Fuck you. Yeah.
Oh, by the way, I also now have chain chomps in here, too. Chain chomps. And, you know, remember those chomps that flew in the air with spit fireballs? I've got them, too.
You're full of good news, you know that.
Yes, I am.
Fuck. Okay. Right, so go away. Go. Oh, go away. There we go. All right. Let's do this. Oh, we're done. Have we got all the foxtail coins?
I think so.
I can't remember if we did or not.
I think you did because you got a one up.
I think we did because I haven't been gagged and tortured yet. That's probably a good sign. Okay, for those that don't know, that haven't been following the series, I made the all-fatal mistake of ignoring level design and not collecting all the foxtail coins. So I got captured and forced to collect all the foxtail coins. So I don't quite fancy being captured again, so I'm going to collect all the fucking foxtail coins.
Red coins and grass. It's a 3 exit level. On world maps, the green levels are 3 exit levels. The normal exit, key and keyhole exit. Then you have the roulette exit, which is the mile 3 exit.
Oh, okay. Foxtail suddenly P-switch. My favorite kind of P-switch. All right. Okay. So I'm going to hit it and see what happens. Oh, a door. Hey. Excellent. All right. Let's keep all the secret exits that easy. Fuck it. Right. Boners. Boners? Boners? Fucking boners? Preferably not. Thanks. Right,
You got a nice flower now.
I want another one. Sorry, another one. Got another one. Right. Okay. Let's go. Foxtail coin. Because I fucking have to. Suddenly, P-switch again. In the time it took me to collect those flowers, I'd forgotten that was there again. So, this is looking good for me, isn't it? Alright, so I'm gonna carry this with me for a moment. Because knowing you... What? 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 What was... Alright, well, looks like I'm not taking that P-switch with me.
Red coils. Red coins do some strange things. Well, those and black S-switch blocks as well. Might be in your best interest to hit the blocks or collect these coins.
Right, okay. So they're essentially event coins, yeah?
Yeah.
Come on, you purple twat. Right. You're coming with me. And you're not a shell, so you can't kill me if I carry you for too long. Sweet. Okay. Oh, shit, wait, what? What the f- They fall out now?! Fuck! Oh, this game. Go away.
Remember, there's 3 exits in this level. You only found one.
Classic walking Koopas. Why not? Right. So, you're coming with me. There we go! Jesus Christ. Oh, they thaw out. Ah.
They die.
Right. Event coin. Okay. Colour me suspicious. Alright. Oh! Alright, okay, thanks very much! I'm alright with that! Ah, oh, shit. Alright. Don't want that. Did my ice ball just get destroyed by... Oh, it hit the corner of that block. It just looked like it hit an invisible block there. That was weird. So right, this is a 3 exit level. We found one of them, which means there's another secret fucking exit that I haven't found yet. And I can't remember if I've been checking all the pipes. Knowing me, probably not. Oh god. Wee. Wow, that was the most fun slide ever. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, you know what? I should be checking all of them. Okay. Otherwise, I'm going to end up paying for it later, aren't I?
You miss being able to hold the ice blocks for indefinite amounts of time.
Yes, I do. Wait, what? Oh, you fucking suddenly B-switch again! Fuck. Alright, so... Shit. There's exit 2. Alright, getting it before it runs out. Wait. What? I thought that was a single room. I thought this was the entirety of the room, and then you forgot to add an exit. I was like, bollocks. There goes those star coins. So right, I have one more star coin to collect, and I need to get the normal exit to the level. But there's another crystal level coming up. Which we know that now. Alright, so, I've still can't get the foxtail coin. Ah, suddenly B-switch. Again, completely forgot. Fuck's sake. Fucking... Alright. God. Right.
It's a different engine now. Completely different.
Play this game, eh, game? Oh, shit.
This is not the same engine as the previous Super Mario Bros. X games. This is built ground up by someone else completely.
So, yeah, entirely new engine. Just everything brand fucking new.
Yeah, so if you guys download it, be careful where you download it, because it might contain viruses.
Oh,
this
yeah.
one here is safe.
That's true. You know what? I might host it, actually, so that everyone that downloads it knows it's safe.
Yeah. There's only, like, one site that you can, and it's a very picky program to get working like this. I think Jay's using JoyTeKey, or he put it over another program to fix that.
I had to add the DX input DLL file to the folder it was installed to. Mm-hmm. But as long as you kind of have at least one copy of dxinput.dll, you'll be fine. You can use a controller. If you don't want to do that, then just get JoyTeKey and just bind the keys to the joypad.
Yep.
And that's what I'm going to be doing for the next video, by the way. I'm going to be making sure it's all done via JoyTeKey. I'm going to make sure everything's bound via JoyTeKey and that all... Fuck's sake, that all the keys are bound to... I'm out, I'm done, I'm out. I can't do it, I'm out. Fuck it all. No, I've got to do this. I can't be giving up that easily. I'm giving up on world one.
Harder levels
I dread to think what the fuck world two is going to look like. Oh, God, right, okay, fine.
You've beaten more right. difficult levels than this, Jay.
Oh, fuck. Fox, man, God damn it. All right. Okay, so, screw you three.
Remember, you've got a spin jump.
Fucking shit! Oh, I've got to do that again. I'm so glad I've got 30
You've got
lives.
A spin jump.
I completely forgot I had spin jump. Completely forgot I had spin jump. Suddenly B-switch, you're coming with me. Because I know Foxman.
Oh, Bowie, hit that P... if you hit the P-switch right where there's a red coin, it turns into a red block.
Wait, what? Really?
Yeah.
And then is it not usable? Does it break?
It's not usable until the P-switch ends. You can't break
it. Oh, gotcha. Shit. I gotta be careful with P-switches now. Because they can get hit by enemies. For fuck's sake! You know what? Didn't want that P-switch anyway. Screw it. Didn't want it. Okay, so...
Sure.
I really wanted that. Okay, so... Oh, no, I've got to go back for the foxtail coins. Wank. All right, so let me kill this twat. And I'll make a note at the end of this level. Remind me at the end of this level, I need to make a note to go back and collect all the foxtail coins. Right. Yeah, but the back... Oh, mushroom! Fucking... Did I just die to a stationary Koopa?
Yep. At least it wasn't a Goomba.
It was still stationary! I shouldn't have died to that!
You died to spikes!
Oh, God, I just lost my... Ah, fuck it! Oh, you know what? Next time. As soon as this video's over, I'm going back for the lot of them. Fucking... Oh. Okay. It's alright. It's fine. It's totally fine. It's not fine. I'm angry as fuck right now. Okay, game.
Right, you forgot how frustrating my level design can be?
Oh god! I've done it again! I've done it again! Thank you very much! Okay, we're good. We're good. Stop panicking, Wild Fox. We're golden. Alright. Oh no! Wait. Yes! Yes! That is evil. If I'd have been sprinting towards that exit, I would have completely fucking missed that. Completely.
That's the point.
Oh god.
Castle's main blue is a secret.
Flower. 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 Another flower. Another flower.
I think Jay forgot how frustrating my levels design can actually become.
Jesus, sack-tapping Christ, Wild Fox, you have no fucking idea. Oh, God, moving coins. Oh, that looks cool.
That's another script thing you can do in here.
Oh, I'm so glad I don't have to get all the coins. All right, so, Foxtail coin, number one. No, not interested. Don't want it. Go away. You can't be frozen. Oh, but you can be ridden, like in the original. You're gonna die! Alright, okay. I'm glad I was riding this one. Ah, for fuck's sake! Oh, wow. See ya. Nice knowing you, mate. Nice glasses, by the... And he's gone. Oh, Jesus, happy Christ. Nope. Skill coin one. Okay. Oh. Fucking Christ. Alright. Okay, by the way, ladies and gentlemen, if you're offended by swearing, word of advice, you should probably unsubscribe and go to another channel, because I swear a lot.
Same with my channel, I swear a lot, too. Yeah,
I overuse the word fuck, like, to the next level, right? I use it as a verb, I use it as a verb, an adjective, a pronoun, shit's getting used. Oh, God. That's coming back. That's coming. Wait, it's not coming back. Maybe not. Ah, you're immune to ice. I'm glad I worked that out now. Okay. Die, die. You know what? You can also die. This is a crystal level, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
So, no need to look for secrets. Oh, shit. Nope.
Yes, I can have them so they come out of pipes now.
Oh, God.
Upside down and sideways.
God. I used to like you, you know. Not so much anymore. Oh, fuck. Have it. Oh, fuck. No. Come on. There we go. I froze his lips off.
So how do you like the new piranha plants?
Poor bastard. I hate them. I hate them already. They can piss off and die. Don't like it. Don't like it. There's the crystal. Right, we got all the coins. Yay. I can't remember if we got all the Foxtail coins. Shit. Oh, wank. I have to write that one down as well. Oh, God damn it. Right, we have a castle. Grasslands Castle. Okay.
Oh. I guess we're doing an extra long video today, because it's like...
It's the first one. We might as well. It's been ages, hasn't it? It's been over a year.
Watch it, Mario. Castles house your enemies and can be much more difficult than areas around it that you go through.
So the information blocks are also bringers of good news. Wonderful.
There's other things I can do now. They have something called liquids instead of water sand, which you can still do quicksand water, but I can also activate events with these things.
Oh, God.
And I have used them in here.
Thwomp! Sorry, I panicked a bit there. I'm alright.
It's just a thwomp, Jay. It's only like you died 1,000 times to him already.
Again, for those that don't know, I have died 1,000 times to thwomps. Probably the least scary enemy in the game, other than a Goomba. Still makes me shit my pants. I see you looking at me, motherfucker. Go on. Yeah, there we go. That's what I thought.
Yeah, don't forget your star coin.
Oh, shit. Well spotted. How did I miss that?
I don't know.
God almighty. That was close. Come on. Down you go. Thank you very much. Moving swiftly on. Were these things freezable before?
Yes, they were. Gosh, but they were thinner than ice blocks. These are fatter ice blocks by looks.
Right. Okay, Foxtail coin. Right.
Watch it here. The floors that are in a different color than what you are on now will fall.
Into lava. Bollocks. Oh, no. Oh, well, that's... Fuck it! Looks like I'm coming back for the...
And that's what I mean. I can have an area where it will activate an event.
Is this guy going to turn around? He does, doesn't he? Yeah, he does.
Yes, he does.
Oh, fuck. What do? I can't get it.
You can't get it now.
Dead. We're going to have to just restart the... Alright. I see how it is.
They don't like my first dungeon?
Oh, mate. I am furious at myself right now. Because if you remember rightly, you showed me a little bit of this level ages ago.
Yes.
And I remember that one particular bit, and I was like, I've got to remember to collect that star coin as it's falling, not panic and jump immediately to safety. Because no, that would have been the smart thing to do, wouldn't it? Oh, God. Come on, Thwomps. Go away. Sort of. Oh, fucking. Well, this is looking good for me, isn't it? Brilliant. Okay. Foxtail coin. Alright, so. Here we go. Shit, so how much? Ah, wank! Fucking. I've got to wait even longer. Really? Alright. Flower. Flower, you're coming with me. Sorry. Oh, mushroom. Alright.
Oh, I'm wondering what your viewers are going to think of my level design now.
Oh, man.
Will they still be on my side, or will they be on your side this time?
If I know my subscribers, they're cheering you on the whole way.
Quite bad.
Why did I go back in?
I don't know.
Fuck's sake. Right. Moving swiftly on. Right, okay, focus. It's focus time. It's focus time.
Oh, Jesus.
Yep. I knew that was going to happen. All right. I could probably use that to my advantage at some point. Okay. Skill coin number one. I'm not going to risk it. I could probably run past them, but you know what? Actually, fuck it. Ah, bollocks! Nope. It's those fuck it moments I have to kind of...
Oh, by the way, thwomps can now go horizontally if I want them to.
Horizontal like in Mario thwomps. 3. Horizontal thwomps.
Yep, they can go horizontally in Mario 3 and diagonally. In here, I can only do them vertically and horizontally. And I can adjust their speed, too.
Right, excuse me a moment. I'm going to go and off myself! Fucking kind! Oh, God. How am I going to... Oh. Shite. Oh, God damn it. All right.
You jump, you run, you jump at, like, the last, very last second of that ledge.
Literally the last moment.
Yeah, the ledge. Not when it's falling down, just off before you fall off the ledge of that one platform.
I just realized I forgot something. Mushroom, for fuck's sake.
So are
sake.
All the bad memories of Stars of Bowser 1 coming back in?
It's like being a Vietnam vet and having my dreams both night and day haunted by the memories of the death that consumed everything around me. This is just like being right back in Nam. I wasn't even in Nam, but...
You weren't even born yet.
I wasn't even born yet. But I feel their pain. Totally.
Why did you go in there a third time?
I don't know, I keep doing that. Fuck is wrong with me. For the record, was only joking. I'm not comparing myself or my experiences with an SMBX Stars of Bowser to that of a Vietnam veteran. By the way. Just thought you should know. Was joking. Please don't be offended. Right.
And with a channel that swears all the time, yeah. Please don't be offended.
You know what I mean? Like, honestly, if you're not offended by now, there's not much that's going to offend you on my channel, so you may as well stick around. Okay, right, so.
Have some tea.
Have some tea. Well, I'm British, so I mean, it's kind of essential that while you're watching my videos that you drink some tea. If you're not drinking tea now, I'm very disappointed in you. Pause the video, go make a cup of tea, come back. All right?
Coffee is technically a tea.
Coffee isn't... What? My whole life is a lie. How did I not know that?
Well, you think about it, you're actually brewing
it. Yes! We got it. We fucking
now
shit.
Now, how do you get the fuck?
I don't know. You know what, actually? Like this. This is how. Oh, shit. All right, slippery. Shit. Oh, no. No!
You know how you get that?
No.
A second time through.
Oh. I'm gonna need fucking therapy after this. I don't suppose any of you know a cheap therapist. If you do, put it in the comments. Give me their number. I'll get in touch. Oh, God.
So, you gotta decide, do you want to get the foxtail coins?
Oh, God.
Or the star coins in this one first?
I have to go through them again. Oh, alright, so. Okay. So, I'm gonna go for the star coins first, and then I'm gonna rerun the levels for the foxtail coins. But I'm still gonna make an effort, if I can, to grab the foxtail coins in the same run. Because they are part of the level's design, even if that level design is fucking evil.
I love my level design.
You wouldn't think it, but this man's my friend. This man claims to like me. Yes! Alright, yeah. Fuck that coin. Fuck that coin. It can go away. Right, okay. Ah, so they act independently. That's good.
Yeah.
What was that?
That was a pullable from Mario World. I can make those have them different speeds and different angles, too.
That was the slowest putter-bar I've ever seen. That was adorable.
Yes. That's
that was
I'm
actually...
That
oh, no, not again. Oh, got it. Oh, shit. You watch me die now. And lose all my star points. All right. Can these guys be killed by fire? No, of course they can't. Okay. All right. We're good. Yes,
all right,
please.
Technically dead.
Yes,
there's
please.
The slowest one.
That is adorable. I am so glad I have the life I have and not the life of that thing. Jesus Christ. What a horrifying existence. Boom, boom. It's been a long time, my friend.
I like my background for this area.
Sorry, bear with me. I'm doing my best not to die by a boom boom. This is me. It's very possible. Right, we're good. We're done.
Do you like the background area I put in?
Are they bars in the background, or are they like...
Yeah, they're bars.
They look like the screw things that those nuts
are. Those are, because I don't have actual bars, so I use those as the bars.
Okay. Awesome. Alright, so we're going to do one more level, and then unfortunately we're going to have to call it quits for now, because we're getting to 47 minutes. Right. Oh, the music! Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. What am I holding? It's tiny. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do these. I have to get them all. I... Wait, what?
Is that That's a mushroom.
Is that going to give me a mushroom if I collect it?
I don't know.
Yep. Oh, and it didn't replace the item in the thing. That's good.
Yep.
Okay. Fucking onion. All right. You're coming with me.
I think this is a two-exit level.
Oh, you're invincible to fire. All right. Okay. We're okay. Stop panicking, Marfox. Star coin. Come here. What are you? Beetroot. All right. You can have a beetroot. Shot! Fucking shot! Couldn't do that again if I tried. Wow. What is going on? I'm actually hitting things. That never happened!
Well, on Stairs of Bowser, you wouldn't do that. You would just pick up the enemies and do it, even though I gave you all these vegetables.
You evil bastard! You put that thing on a ramp!
Yes, I did.
I very nearly just slid
and
off the ledge.
Testing, I did slip into that hole several times.
You fell for your own key.
Yes.
Alright, now I have to hold my fucking X button now until I get to the keyhole. Shit. Oh, there you are. There you are. We're good. We're good. Alright. Okay. Exit one. Ooh. Meeting spot. Oh, okay.
You remember these?
Yep.
Hello again, Mario.
I've got a few questions for you.
We don't have much time, so I cannot answer them all.
Why are you here? If you didn't try to destroy my world, why come here?
I didn't come here by choice. I think that's misspelled.
Yeah,
I fight something much more devastating than even a destruction of a complete world. I fight against something that would take your free will, Mario, and not just yours, but everyone and thing you love and the most.
Oh, screw that. What is it that you fight?
I cannot tell you now, or if ever. Sorry, but our time has ran out. Good luck out there.
What's going on? Am I in something that's way over my... Yeah. Yes, we are. That's a question you didn't need to ask. That much should have been apparent from moment fucking one. So right, now I know what's in all of these. I don't need to worry about picking them up again, so don't worry, I'm not going to collect
them
all.
Why not? They're coins hidden in them.
Wait, instead of the... Wait, you mean it's random?
I can't do that.
Oh, thank God. All right.
Because you collected some of the star coins, you've got them already. One.
You know what I said about not being able to do that again? Was wrong. Was completely wrong. Did it again. I don't even know what this is, but you can have that. Ah.
We're trying to figure out... I think we were asking about that last time. And
it's like a squash
last
or a
campaign
marrow?
And Star Wars 1, and we finally... Some said it was a bok choy. Don't ask me how I can remember that, but yeah. This looks like a green pumpkin to me.
Yeah, like a squash or a marrow or something, I thought.
Yeah, but someone said it was like a bok choy.
It doesn't look even a little bit like a bok choy.
I don't know what it is. It's just there.
Just a thing.
Yeah.
Right. What? Oh, great. I think I see how this is going to go. Oh, God. So I don't have a choice. I have to pick these up. How did this fit in that log? You know what? Open head.
I don't know.
Open head, remove brain, play game.
It's
pretty
a Mario
much.
Game. Come on now.
What? Oh, really? Fuck. No, not dying to that. No.
To a shy guy?
Yeah, not a chance. Get lost. Have you seen, there's an animation going around of shy gals, where it's really? Girls in shy guy masks doing this cute little dance. And I've got to be honest, never thought I'd see a shy guy, anyone in a shy guy mask look sexy. My dick was so confused. Do yourself a favor, look up, go to Google and type shy gals, right? S-H-Y-G-A-L-S. All right? And if you've got a dick, prepare to have it confused. It's not going to know what to think. Because if you've been brought up a Mario, shy guys are the least sexy thing in the world.
That's probably why they did that.
Did I just catch this thing?
I think so.
Fuck's sake, go away. Accidental fucking badassery. Why not? Have a mushroom. That killed it. Did I just kill something with a power up? What?
Yes.
Wow. Okay, so, Foxtail coin, one left. Okay, wait, please let it be in one of these.
I think this one I have only four in.
Oh, thank God. So, alright, we're good. Oh, I was like, I have to go back. No, I don't.
Unless I was down that one hole, I'm just kidding.
Oh, no.
I didn't do that.
Wild Fox, don't even go there. If I have to start randomly jumping into pits, I'm going back and I'm farming fucking lives. So right, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, that has been episode 1 of SMBX Stars of Bowser 2, created by the wonderful and very evil Wild Fox. there's that laugh. A link to Wild Fox's channel will be in the description of this video, so go click it now and check out his Let's Plays. He's also a Let's Player, not me. Right, Wild Fox, thank you for taking the time to start this again, man.
No problem. I like 1.4.2, and it was a complete bitch to get working completely.
Really?
Remember your troubles?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I had the same thing.
Oh, God. But at least I had you to help me sort mine out.
Yeah.
Why does it think I've only got 6 star coins? Is that levels
I won't worry about that.
Ah, okay. I'm guessing that's levels complete with all 3 collected.
That could be.
Okay. Right. So, yes, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, thank you for joining me. I will catch you next time. Say goodbye, Foxman.
Bye-bye.
And I'll see you later, guys. Bye! Oh, fuck.